you've expressed explicitly your contempt for matrimony. You've stood in lines to pay. It will not risk the alimony. We spent our days locked in a moon, contempt inside a bubble. And in the night time we go out and scour the streets for trouble. Hey, hey, marry me, Archie. Hey, hey, marry me, Archie. During the summer, take me sailing out on the Atlantic. I won't set my sights on other seas. There is no need to panic. So, honey, take me by the hand and we can sign some papers. Forget the invitations, floral arrangements, and friend makeup. Hey, hey, marry me, Archie. Hey, hey, marry me,
I was about 4 years old the first time, and I remember one time he came home from work real late, and I had been sleeping on the couch, and he came in, and he woke me up, and he laid on top of me, and he told me, he said, take off your panties. And I asked him why, and he said that he was only playing, and that he wasn't going to hurt me, and he was going to make me feel good. And I took off my panties, and then he got on top of me, and he was rubbing and touching and feeling and laughing. And then from there on, when we would wake up in the morning, he would come to my bedroom or bring me to his bedroom, and he would kiss me and touch me and make me play with him. And you know, at first I was real scared, and I was right.